anyway, she thought it was wonderful, and Sal and I read it, and it was everywhere. It didn't even make sense.
Where the hell is she?
I'm so glad to hear. I've been thinking about you. I'm sorry, like, that I had a detention. It was just, like, so boring. But I'm here now, and that's the main thing, right? But I'm so thirsty. Does anyone want a drink?
Of you to join us.
No, actually, I'm not Rex.
We know exactly who you are. And in the fullness of time, we'll know you even better than you know yourself.
Hang on a sec, I think there must be some mistake. I was meant to meet some people from the radio station.
Is that right? To win your cash prize of $1,000... The boss said you'd be a sucker for some easy cash.
Look, mate, I'm not Rex. My name's Shane. Shane Parrott.
He also said you'd try and worm your way out of it.
I'm telling you the truth.
Get in.